I received thousands of messages telling me this man has an extensive criminal record and he's really dangerous. I found one of his articles online. Here it is. I know I'm a walking target because I put myself out there. If this is what needs to be done to make a change in the world, then I'm ready for it.